Okay, so now if you're having pain under the feet, under the foot, while it is your bearing weight or trying to walk, you have to develop the capacity to bear weight on the leg that needs to be rehabilitated. And one way to do that is that you want to gradually expose it to more and more forces. Okay, so let's say you have a crutches. Okay, you can hold your crutches here. Let's say this was the bad leg. What you can do, let's for a second or split second, raise the good leg. Raise the good leg. Okay? So what this is doing, this is for a very short period of time, forcing the weak leg to bear a greater amount of weight. And by repetitively exposing the leg to that stimulus, what's going to happen is that the muscles, the bones, and the ligaments are going to adapt. And the leg is going to get stronger, and the foot is going to get stronger. Okay? If you don't have crutches, you can face the wall, like this here, and the good leg, let's raise it. Let's for a split second. As you get stronger and stronger, as this leg gets stronger and stronger, what is going to happen is that you'll find you can hold the good leg up for a longer period of time and come back down. Up and come back down. And while you're doing that, you don't want to stand in a sort of a passive way with the arc of the leg. You want to actually flex the muscles of the leg. Okay, so let's say you're back on the crutches again. Lift this leg. You want to tense up this leg here. Make it as stable as possible. Again, as you lift the good leg, you have in the crutch here. Tense. Come back up. Same thing with the wall. Here, lift the good leg. Really tense the leg all the way from the top to the bottom. You should really feel the toes like you want to dig into the floor. Okay, get it tight. Lock the knee. And you're back up. Up. Really tense this leg. Feel the toes like you want to grip into the floor. And you come back down. Okay, so that's a great way to start bearing weight with the bad leg.